I just don't understand it. Like, if seatbelts are able to survive car crashes, then why don't they just build this car out of this material? I just don't get it. It's like the black box in an airplane. Just do it.